This was our old church location. We used to fit 20 people in just this living room area of the apartment. And then it's got a back apartment room and a kitchen. But in the new place, all of this is one big meeting room. Okay, this is our brand new church building.